Last time you were here, you were worried about Regina.
I don't want to talk about Regina.
But you want to talk about something. Okay, well, that's good. That's progress. Go on.
I was too scared. Too scared that the somehow saying it would make it real. I could feel you change everything. There all on your own. We got here the hard way. We? All those words that we I don't remember exchange. Inviting you to come along. You benched me. Now I bench you. You've never had my back.
I don't care about the past.
And you never have.
I think that this, whatever is between us, needs to end.
You thought we were friends.
I didn't intend to cause you pain.
Well, your intentions really don't matter. And you think it's the best plan because your boyfriend came up with it.
My boyfriend?
I'll be ready. Maybe. Sure that you are.
Hook? What's your problem? Well, it's fine.
Sorry. Just worried about Henry.
Is that an engagement ring?
Oh, yeah.
Hook proposed.
Oh, Emma!
I'm happy for you. I really am.
It's a lot.
I think I should tell my family.
What we're doing
is a problem.
I don't know how to love very well. I wasn't capable of it for a very long time.
Thought it could be that it was possible.
You're right. I don't know what to feel.
I wish I was as brave as you.
But I know, I remember that if you hold on to someone too hard, it doesn't make them love you.
Didn't we just go through this?
I'm not talking about my magic. I'm talking about our
I am not
magic.
Interested. One thing I learned is it always comes with a price. Regina! Regina! Well, what's the price?
I have to say goodbye to the thing I love most.
We have always been together.
We're not partners. I didn't ask you to tag along.
Thanks for coming.
No, wait, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Snapping at you, I shouldn't have done that. Do you accept my apology?
Fought for everybody else's happy endings, and I don't get mine. Because he deserves a future, and I can't give that to him.
This is avoiding you.
You don't want to stay for a piece?
I am. I just feel
I should be going.
Right now, I just feel too guilty.
Over Regina.
She lost someone she really cares for because of me.